The Hyperbolic Time Chamber is a place in the Dragon Ball anime where one day inside the chamber is equivalent to one year outside of it. It works by manipulating time and space to create an environment where time moves differently. This allows characters to train and become stronger in a shorter amount of time.